But have you realized, Tori, toxic people are always the first to play victim. Like, they're always the first to call other people either toxic or fake. But they haven't really taken the time to check themselves. What if you're the toxic one? What if in your little group of friends, you're the toxic one, you're the fake one? But it seems like people are not ready to have that conversation. I think as a person should actually look at yourself in the mirror and question yourself, well, if I called other people toxic, what if I'm the toxic one? But no, a person will never admit whether he or she is toxic or not. But hey, what do I know? Otherwise, I wanna cut my threads, but I have a feeling I might regret it again. But either way, yeah, it is what it is. So, bye.
Laila Anka Samsoni a mayor di soropeng sa hae a mokuta hloho.
Jojo wa fetu, na re ntek tsa dai and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Ash. Ash. I don't tell you basis. I had to put them in here. But yeah, anyways. In today's episode, I won't be giving out the tips or tricks about meditation, but I will be going through my social media to check the feedbacks that I've been getting for the past 3 weeks since I started this journey. That you guys started feeding blogs. So I think I'm gonna put the comments somewhere here. So first one from Sepiso Mokate. My son, you have met your purpose. Keep going. Aye! It's amazing. By the way, that's my business partner, right? The next one, at Pindile Ngobo for Twitter. Alright, guess what? I just finished meditating. Alright. I see you. Then Black Ninja. Yeah, a lot of people will be helped by this. Thank you for sharing. Much love. Terence, another friend of mine. Continue doing this. This will help not only you, but someone or some youngster out there who's experiencing the same thing you went through. Keep it up. Terence. See you too boy, truth of the giant. You know, yo, Tazi, I see you doing a good job. Keep it up. I think I might start meditating as well. Please, stop meditating. The last one from the tower, you know, this is very informative. I love what you're doing. Please keep up doing great job. So I've been doing this thing for 3 weeks now, and the positive feedback I've been receiving from all of you is very, very touching. I appreciate it. I will definitely continue doing a great job. Now, kita zidai, Spider-Man Mutwana, catch his cough. See you guys in the next one. Please like, subscribe, share, comment. Who knows, maybe we'll have a comment down somewhere. So,